Hello everybody. I am doing a pour today with all these pretty colors. I got them on clearance at Hobby Lobby and I thought I would give them a try. The only one that was not is this lovely purple that I accidentally made when I was using this purple from Artist Loft, the violet. I accidentally poured white paint instead of my Floetrol, so there's that. The other colors that I'm using is the Fine Touch brand yellow. It says yellow medium. It's a pretty yellow. This actually was already from a previous pour, and I have glitter. I have Deco Art glitter in there also. Another Fine Touch is pink. It's more of a, I don't know, it's a darker pink. It's really pretty. Also, Cerulean Blue and Teal. And then the white, my white is already pre-mixed in my bottle. It is Artist Loft White Acrylic Flow Acrylic, I think is what it is. And the bottle, yeah, it looks like this. It's Flow Acrylic. So, I am going to do a flip cup, so I'm going to start out with, it would probably help if I take the top off. This is not going to help anything. So, I'm going to start with putting some white in there, and then I'm actually going to be putting alcohol, drops of alcohol, 91%. And I put it in a syringe, and then I just drops in. I'm gonna start with, as far as the color, after the white, get some of the, there's a few air bubbles. Not many. All right, I'm gonna put that blue in there. Then I'm going to put the drops of alcohol. There's a little bit more than I had anticipated, but whatever, it always happens to me. Then I'm going to put, I'll put the purple next. Probably should have put the teal, but whatever. Put a little more white. Now I'm gonna put the teal. I really didn't want it to too much, but it is. So a couple more drops. I'm going to go with the yellow next. Probably shouldn't have. It'll probably muddy. We'll see. Some more white. Some more alcohol. And pink. I didn't really want it to, wanted it to sit more on top, but whatever. It's gonna do what it wants to do anyway. I'm gonna put some more white in there. And now I'm just going to flip it. And I'm not gonna use negative space. I'm just gonna lift it and see what happens here. That's a lot of paint. This is definitely a lot of paint. Looks pretty cool in the cup though. I'm gonna leave that set right there for a minute. Some pretty colors coming out. I wanted a lot more white, so that's why I kept putting more white in there. Eh, I'm not gonna scrape that, I'll just leave that. Okay, now I'm going to use my heat gun. Get some of the air bubbles out. Lots of cells popping up. Looks pretty. There's something in the middle of there, so I don't really know what that is. And of course, clump of paint or something, and I can't get it. Muddier than I kind of wanted, but I do like this section. I do like it. It's just a little different. Just like through the middle. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna start like right here. Just lightly. Drag it through. See what happens. Some pretty color on there. A little more swiping. I like how that looks. Actually gotta kind of tilt it that way because it kind of is coming off the. I scraped it a little too close there. Let's see. Let's see if I want to. Maybe I'll blow it a little bit with my. I don't want to lose those, though. Those look pretty. sure if I want to leave the white. I kind of like it, but I kind of don't. So maybe I will just take a little bit and go upwards through the white. Like that. Let's see what we can do here. A little bit with that. I feel like it's gonna fall off the tray. There we go. Okay, that I like. Edges probably are covered as much as I tilted, except that little corner where it touched, but that's a little different. A lot different than what I had thought it was going to turn out, but I do like the color. The little tacks on the bottom are giving me trouble. Yeah, I do like that. I don't know if I like that corner so much. This corner right here, it looks a little, maybe I'll add some, add a little bit of color here throughout. Keep sticking. Ugh. Jeez. I do like that now. I think I like it a little bit better. It's different than what I thought, but it usually is. So if you like it too, like my video and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching.